8 months. We are ready to share what we made for this first year. You guys ready? We've got a good one for you tonight. All right, so let's get started. Podcast 621 and 632. If you guys can come on out. Wave to your parents. And then we should make it here at 5 o'clock on a Wednesday. That's amazing. And our first piece is called Rockin' Strings. Our third and final piece is a new one, and this is called the Porcupine Pantomime. Thank you. Please keep it going to 6:29 and 6:32. I'd just like to quickly introduce, this is Mr. Hidalgo, who is my student teacher from Hunter College this year. And Mr. H is going to be leading this, this group, 6:23 and 6:33. So I'm going to turn this over to him.
Hello, my name is Gabriel Monfiglio, and today the class of 6:23 will be playing William Tell Overture by Mr. Rossini. It's very fun. I hope you'll be satisfied.
And so I'm going to invite up Liana Romani to share with you their duet version of the Merry-Go-Round of Life.
Hi, my name is Leanne. And my name is Romani. And today we are going to play Merry-Go-Round of Life from Howl's Moving Castle by Joan Pisaitu. It is going to be a very short because it is only a part of the song. And it is a preview for the chamber. Hope you enjoy.
So today we are doing the song Painted Black from Wednesday, if any of you know that show, and it's by the Rolling Stones, and we've been working on this piece for a very, very long time. And I'm Loretta.
Charlotte.
And we are the Shadowberry Trio.
You better give a big round of applause for Jennifer, who is the one who drew the picture for the program and has helped us so much to get this piece where it is right now. So big round of applause for her. This woman is happening.
Thank you.
Welcome a round of applause to these incredible musicians. Yes, let's keep it going for our next class. This is class 611 and 612. We have something very, very special for you. You are a very special audience, because there's not many audiences in the world that get the privilege you're about to have. We have with us this evening an internationally renowned triangle player. I have to say it that way, triangle, because it's fancy. Please welcome to the stage. He has played across the United States in places as luxurious as Louisiana. Please welcome to the stage, Mr. Mike Jones.
The next song we'll be playing is called Sheriff Triangle by Mike Handel.
See the principal, you know, the little short guy, the principal, yes.
ladies and gentlemen, the unmatched talents of Mr. Mark Jones, and most importantly, these fantastic students of class 611 and 612. Please have a big round of applause. And now I'd like to welcome to the stage our last ensemble. This is the Simon Bird Chamber Orchestra. Oh, there comes another bass. This ensemble is made up of students from all three grades. Ms. McCormick, would you please step up to the front of the stage here? There is not anyone else in this school who quite gives me the level of support as the fantastic Ms. McCormick, who is one of our sixth grade science teacher, also an exceptional violinist. Thank you for everything you do to make this happen. I'm going to pass it over to one of our sadly departing eighth graders.
Hi, this is the Simon Bird Chamber Orchestra, and my name is Alyssa Shirashi. Our first song we'll be performing today is Merry-Go-Round of Life from the movie Howl's Moving Castle. The composer is Joe Kisaichi, and the composer he has composed for many of the Ghibli films, such as Kiki's Delivery Service, My Neighbor Totoro, and Spirited Away. I hope you enjoy this piece.
It makes me a little teary-eyed, but like, You know, we went through the pandemic, we've been through some pretty crazy stuff together, and these folks were there the entire time. It's part of the reason this ensemble still exists. They were like, no, we're gonna do it on Zoom, we'll all send our videos in, and they sure did. So please, an extra round of applause for these incredible illustrators. So with no further ado, Stars and Stripes Forever. Thank you. They did want to do an encore, and so we are going to finish with one last song.